I've got one.
Okay, so I'm gonna wear my hair like this today. It's pulling a little limp over here, need to squeeze it. But this is a little Hailey Bieber inspired hairstyle. I'm sure you guys have seen. I think she posted a picture on her Instagram on this a while back. I did it a little bit differently. I did like the bangs out and she didn't, but just a cute little HB inspired moment. And today we're going to the Long Beach Flea Market, which we're really excited for. We haven't been in a while and my makeup messed up. Okay, whatever. So we haven't been in a while because of COVID restrictions, so we're excited to go back. And I have a little misguided haul that I'm going to share with you guys first. So just got in a couple of like cool casual pieces. I'm thinking of wearing some of them to the flea market today, actually. And then I got a couple of dressier pieces that I'm actually planning on possibly taking on a future trip. So we're supposed to go to Florida for Molly's wedding, and I've never been to Florida, so I thought that these could be kind of fun pieces for it. So let's do it. Also, I will link everything in the description box, of course. Okay, I'm gonna start with this like bomber varsity style jacket. It says Chicago on the back and it's just super cute, kind of like vintage vibes. I got this in a size US 6, so I sized up a little bit because I wanted it to be extra oversized. I do that a lot with misguided jackets particularly. So it's actually like really warm. It's nicely like lined and puffy, but it's not super heavy. It's like the lighter kind of like cooling material, so it's a good like spring and summer or just kind of lighter jacket, I would say. Not really like a winter jacket unless you were wearing a hoodie or something underneath, but it's so cute. I love the colors. It's got like that kind of beige and then the navy blue, and then the back has the red. I think it's so cute. I actually might wear this to the flea market today, and I have these pants on as well that I'm gonna wear. These are one of my favorite items in the haul. I'll show you guys these in the mirror. Okay, so these pants I got in a size 2. I normally wear, there's a lot of laundry over there every time. I normally wear a 0 at Misguided, but I think they were sold out in a 0, so I got these in a 2. They fit fine. They're just like a little more relaxed, I would say. They're quite long. I'm 5'4", so I just rolled them once, which I actually think looks really cute, and I could get them hemmed easily as well. So they have the distressing on the knees, and they're just like a high-waisted boyfriend fit. I feel like they look really cute with just like a little crop top because they're like so big and baggy. They look like in the back. Cute. Okay, and then this crinkle overshirt. I have one similar to this. It's a little bit different, like the sleeves are different, but it is also from Misguided and I love it. I wear it all the time, like over things. I love it with a different texture, like some leather pants or over a swimsuit or something. It's just really airy and breezy. So yeah. Super cute, just easy to like throw on, pretty much wear it for any season. And then these pants are the kind that you tie on the ankle. They're black and they have a little slit, so they're kind of like a little baby like bootleg. Super cute. I love the way these look with sneakers or heels or booties, and they're just really simple, easy to style. I got these in a size 0, which is my normal size, in these, and they fit perfect. They're high-waisted. And then I also picked up this bag. Maybe I'll wear this to the flea market today as well. It's kind of like a Chanel-esque vibe. It's like a, just like a black leather quilted, and then it's got the chain strap. So super cute, simple, chic bag. We love a bag like this. And it's got the flap, so it's really easy. It also has a zipper, which is nice, so everything will be nice and secure, and it's pretty roomy actually. So and then I got this top that I am putting on currently. I got this with Florida in mind. I think it's just such a pretty color. It's got like the tulle and the boning, and it's got like a corset vibe to it. I don't know, I thought it would be really cute for like sunset vibes in Florida. I think this looks cute even with just like black denim and maybe some like blue heels that match it. Would be super cute. And then I also got this skirt that goes with it and kind of creates like a dress vibe. It's got like the ruching and the mesh again, so I think that this will be really cute together. I'll try this on so we can get the full vibe.
Okay, so this is this all together. This is this. That's just amazing. Yes, but this is this. It looks so cute all together. I love the two-piece set because I feel like it makes it look like it's a dress, but it's like really flattering since it's two pieces and they can kind of fit more tailored for each piece. I think I got a 2 in the bottom and maybe a 4 in the top. I'll have to double check, or I got a 2 in both, but it fits really nicely. I think I'd wear this with like strappy heel, and yeah, I just think it's perfect for something in Florida. I feel like the color is so pretty and happy without being too loud. Still, it's just like it's a periwinkle, so okay. And this last one I also pictured for Florida. So it is a little mini bodycon one shoulder. It's like a really pretty kind of like, it's like a pastel purple, but it's a little bit deeper, and it's got the ruching. It's really high slit on the one side. So I feel like definitely kind of like a vacation, more riskier look, but I think it'd be perfect with heeled sandals as well. Perfect for Florida. And I got this in a size 2 also. So I think I'm gonna wear those jeans to the flea market for sure, and maybe that jacket if it's not too hot. And that's it for this little haul.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
How'd it go?
Good.
Is this a new vibe?
Jamba Juice. I don't know.
I liked Jamba Juice in high school.
Yeah, it was like really big in high school. Middle school and high school, it was the spot.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's just trendier smoothie places these days.
But I mean, like, we go to Starbucks.
True.
Look at this gorgeous color.
It's nice.
What'd you
get? I got peanut butter and banana protein.
Mm-hmm. Tastes like it always did.
Isn't it crazy how they can maintain the same flavors forever?
Yeah, just a recipe, I guess.
Just a recipe. Years go by. Then we also got the apple, what is it, apple cinnamon?
Mm-hmm, pretzels.
Apple
so
cinnamon
good.
Pretzels.
I love these. It's kind of like having a bagel, but it's like better.
Yeah.
Softer.
It's kind of like a bagel. Warm, soft bagel. There you go. What are you gonna try to find in the flea market?
Clothes.
Clothes?
Mm-hmm.
You don't have enough?
Mm-hmm. Home stuff.
You don't have enough home stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Mm. What are you gonna try to find?
You. I'm gonna be running around looking for you.
Through drought and famine. Natural disasters, my baby has been around for me. Kingdoms have fallen, angels be calling. None of that could ever make me leave. Yeah. Every time I look into your eyes.
What are you finding?
And when we're making love, your cries that can be heard from far and wide. It's only the two of us. Everything I need between those that. Into your eyes, I see it. You're all
This is sick.
We're mad now.
That's going.
Yeah.
Do you want to try it on?
Okay.
Would you cook in that?
I would not cook in that. If you got someone, don't you love when I come around? Somebody just tell you up, then I take you down. Don't you love when I come around? Somebody just tell you up, then I take
you down. All right. We did too good.
Too good to this.
Got a quilt, water. We'll do a whole haul once we get home.
Yeah. Alright, we just did too good.
Too good. We were so excited. We haven't been able to go for a while. I feel like we were like trigger happy.
We got
I'm sweating.
Maybe 8 pieces of art.
What's the temp outside?
It says 82, but I think that's just because the car is warm. I think we got 8 pieces of clothing, a ladder. I got a ladder. Really wanted this ladder.
What else did we get?
A quilt.
Oh yeah, the quilt is so cute.
Oh. Are all quilts made like that with different fabrics?
No.
Ours has different fabrics. We'll show it to you
like
when we get home.
It's like a patchwork quilt.
But that was good. We had to wait in line for like an hour and a half, but.
It was worth it.
It was worth it. That was beautiful. Sound like the end of a commercial. It was worth it.
It's our slogan.
It was worth it.
It's our jingle. As they say.
We got so much good stuff.
I know.
This is really good. This might be one of the best times ever. We are back and we got a lot of stuff. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, a total of 9 frames. I already tried on this shirt. I'm gonna try on this other baseball jersey I got.
I love the creamy color.
Cream colored. This is sweet. Such a good color.
I know.
It's freaking perfect.
It looks cute with those pants too.
It's like a cream color.
It has a couple of stains, but I think I can get them out.
That was a solid find.
Yeah.
Okay, this other shirt
like,
I
literally love that.
Yeah, me too.
So cute.
It. This other shirt I was wearing is a Florida Marlins shirt. Their old logo, their old colors.
Everything was better.
Everything was better before they started modernizing sports logos. Let's be real.
I got a Louis Vuitton shirt.
Super cute.
I think it's real.
Yeah, it is.
It says Louis Vuitton.
This is real.
It says large.
$40.
$40.
$40
right
there.
That little stain is probably a little too big, but I was thinking I could maybe, I'll probably just like tie it to crop it. I don't know. It's cute and springy. I mean, $40. Let's go.
Can't really go wrong there.
And then
solid find.
This t-shirt. I was like on Pinterest the other day looking for spring outfits to recreate, and there was a big like t-shirt with cats on it. So this reminded me of that, and I'm gonna film a video soon of recreating Pinterest outfits. So how to swoop this up? And me and Clayton just made eye contact quickly, like,
I was like, yeah, checking out.
And I was like, what about this? He's like, yeah. I'm like, okay.
It looks comfy.
And then I got home, he's like, what were you thinking with this? Like, is it a nightgown?
It like, totally seems like a nightshirt. Like, it's like that soft.
Yeah, it's like really soft.
It's perfect. This is another shirt. We got a lot of shirts here.
Yeah, we did.
This is like a tie-dye. This is a concert shirt. Indio, California. So out near Coachella 1 year. But it looks like they had the Stones were there.
Wow.
Bob Dylan, The Who. October 7th.
2016.
7, 8, 9, 14, 15, 16, 2016. So it was like, you know, when all these bands were doing little reunion tours.
That was
and
not
stuff.
That long ago.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of crazy that all these people were there. So it's a really nice tie-dye, but sweet shirt.
And then I told you guys earlier we were going to Florida for Molly's wedding. We thought that this would be like a cool.
That's a good, like, beach,
Florida vibe.
Beach tank.
We will share it. I could wear it like over a swimsuit, or Clayton could wear it with like his little swim trunks and his nice new big muscles.
Big muscles. Look out, guys. It's a Miller Genuine Draft, and it kind of has like a paint splatter.
Yeah,
look
it's like
to
very
it.
Distressed.
Maybe this was like a.
Oh, I'll rollerblade in this. And then we are working on some costumes for something coming up. So I picked up this little dress. It's super cute. Vintage. And then we also picked up a quilt, so we love just like having a blanket or something in the back of our car for the beach and the park, and if we like pull over even in the mountains. So we got this quilt.
I feel like we've been needing a quilt.
Yeah, we just have blankets.
Yeah, but like,
this is thicker.
This gives you a little bit thicker.
So it's like a patchwork quilt. It's from Pottery Barn actually, and it has all of these different prints. Yeah, it's
super,
so cute.
Super cute. I like this red checker. Really cute. Got the floral print.
Right
this one? Yeah, that brown square is right there. So it'll be fun when we open this up to see all the different patterns. $40 for this guy.
$40.
Lord only knows how much that costs.
$40.
$40. Then these are my fun pants.
Yeah.
Fun pants.
These are great for Florida too, we decided.
These are even good Florida pants. They were inside out when we were looking at them.
Oh.
But they have pockets.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Very nice.
Perfect.
So that's all of the clothing we got.
We got a lot.
They look really good. I'm like really stoked off those pieces too. I feel like they're good.
Me too.
Good pieces.
Oh, this already looks so cute all together. That looks really nice.
Already looks pretty nice. Okay, so we're going to do a gallery wall. I think we probably told you guys. We're doing the gallery wall above the stairs. So this is our first gallery wall sourcing event. And it already looks so freaking
cute. This is a talent
cute.
That we've sourced so far.
Look how awesome this looks. So we need a print for that guy, but go ahead, babe.
Like this, we wanted everything to be like different shapes and sizes and textures and like very eclectic, like we like.
Yeah.
So we'll put something in here. I also want to try to like diversify the art and again, just have it be eclectic in like all kinds of ways. So this one is French,
mm-hmm.
I believe.
Only 500 of those were made. We have 400 sent out. How cool is that?
Is that Paris?
Looks kind of like Paris.
Someone will correct us, I'm sure.
Quai Country.
And then we wanted some Asian art. So this is a really pretty, I love this frame color actually. And then I like how it's really thin. And then this pastel color is so pretty.
Yeah, it's matted with a really nice pastel green.
These ones are also French, I believe.
Little guys that
we just
match.
We love French things, so there's a lot of that. And then these girls have
circle butts
for butts, which
we
is
love those.
Interesting.
Little golf balls.
I think this is probably French too.
Gotta be. Je ne sais.
So these were a set of two. I really love the like muted colors. Like look how nicely.
Yeah, that
these
goes
two
really nice
complement
together.
Each other. And then this is just a frame that we have to fill as well.
Oh,
and
we like
can do it that way or.
We really like the circular or the oval element that brings.
Yeah.
We don't really have that yet, so that'll be nice. I think this is our pride and joy. Right
I now. Love this one.
This is our pride and joy.
Yeah, I really love this one. So this is, gosh, I don't know where this came from. Italy?
Age 27, 74 out of 75.
Brenda.
She told us it's some, yeah.
Well, the quote.
There's
is
a
from
quote
someone,
in there that's from
but
somebody.
But this is the artist.
Yeah, we're not
but
sure.
But I love the pastel colors in this. Again, like kind of translating.
Looks
the
really,
two.
Really great.
And then this is London.
A couple of
double.
London prints. Double. We thought like having a frame with two pieces in it would add another element to the overall. What is it called? Gallery.
Yeah.
So yeah, just
so
a mixture of stuff. We're still
we're not
sourcing.
Done. Yeah, we love to continue diversifying the shapes and the cultures that the art came from and the textures and everything. So we'll keep sourcing for that.
Yeah, I think we'll get like maybe a couple bigger pieces.
Yeah.
Like these ones are all relatively small.
Yeah.
I feel like we need maybe two big ones
bigger,
since it is a large
medium,
wall.
Medium big maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so that's a good start.
And then you can put it back on there to show them your pride and joy.
Oh gosh, that's right.
Okay, and the last thing is Clayton's actual pride and joy.
I love this thing. I couldn't pass on it.
How cute is
it's
he?
It's a ladder. This is a little ladder.
It's honestly so cute, and we do like use step stools, which is essentially the same. So
yeah, it's
not
pretty much
have
a step stool.
Why not
so
have a cute
a
one?
Cute mini ladder. I don't know, like it just really caught my eye. I thought the color was really perfect.
Yeah,
and I like the floral painting on it. So yeah, I was like, we need to have that.
Spring.
We'll use it in the backyard or we'll use it, Delaney can use it to get to the higher cabinets, you know.
You don't have to.
I won't have to use it. I'll stand on it though. Let's see. Da da da.
You can fix the chandelier from there.
And it holds me.
That's good.
Remember, don't go on the top step.
Why?
That's what they always say about ladders, but you can on this one.
Oh,
sure. Okay, here, I'll show it to you guys a little bit closer. Here's the painting. So cute.
That's it.
What's good?
What's poppin'? Hello. Good morning. Today, I am going to get my eyebrows laminated. So I've only done this once before and I absolutely loved it when I had it done, so I'm really excited. I considered doing it at home because I know that they have kits on Amazon and that it's like fairly easy, but I just decided I didn't want to do that. So I know a lot of you are gonna be like, you can do that at home, it's so easy. I do believe you, and I'm just here to verify that I'm too lazy or something to do that. So the one thing that I remember from doing this once before is that I couldn't get my face wet. I think it was for 24 hours afterwards. So I'm gonna go, or I'm gonna wash my face right now since I won't be able to do that later. It is so windy here today. Rained a little bit this morning. No, it's windy. We're not really getting the spring feels today. Just the damn water. It's fine. Perfectly normal functioning human over here. Okay, but yeah, since I'm not gonna be able to get my brows wet, here we are. I think I'll be able to do the rest of my skincare, my nighttime skincare, so I'm not gonna do that right now. I will brush my hair for these lovely people. Like, what's going on with my part is all I wanna know. Okay, cute. That's as cute as we're gonna get. You know what I realize is like a pet peeve of mine lately is when I go somewhere and it's really cold there and I wasn't wearing something warm enough. So like, I don't know, when I'm going to get my hair done or my nails done or something. Actually, the other day when I was getting my nails done, I was really hot and I was sweating through my clothes, which was equally as pet peevey. But I just don't want to go to this place and then be like freezing in the chair. So I'm kind of bundling up. We're ready. Just threw on this little... This is exciting. Today I was a literal potato. I never did anything to my hair or my face or my outfit. I still have my workout leggings on. I'll just give you guys a good idea of my brows before. They're kind of like orange right now because I put self-tanner on my face, but I'm not really mad about it. I don't mind the like orange tint. And I did get my eyebrows microbladed about 2 years ago, so there's a little... there's a little bit of that left, but not a ton. And like, my brows are decently thick, but I can never get them to stay up. So the lamination's gonna be amazing for that. Maybe I'll see if they could tint them too, so they're darker, because I like really dark brows. And yeah, this is just my glow up moment of the day, so I'm stoked.
I might lose my mind, waking when the sun's down, riding all these highs, waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me, I'm doing decently, just glad that I can breathe, yeah. I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination, and there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through?
Okay, wow, the glow up is real. As you guys just saw, does anyone hear that wind? Like, hello, good morning. I have brows that are nice and full and fluffy and dark, just how I like them, bold. So Yeah. Went to Bronze Bunny, saw Elsie, she was amazing. I got waxed, laminated, and tinted, the whole shebang, and I feel like my life's gonna be so much easier now. Peyton was also like, I feel like I should do this, so I'm gonna potentially look into if we should do that for home, for Clayton at home, or if we should just make an appointment, because I'm not a professional, I could totally mess it up, but his brows are so good already. I feel like it would be hard to mess up, so